大家好，我是杰西，欢迎大家跟杰西一起收看超简单实用对话第十四。今天我们要看131到140的对话。好， 131, I could hardly catch my breath. I could hardly catch my breath. 好， hardly 是几乎不能怎么怎么样， I could 我能够，我几乎不能够 catch 抓住，好， my breath 我的呼吸啊，没有办法呼吸了，表示怎么样？哦，很忙忙忙忙忙到没有办法呼吸了。所以这个 I could hardly catch my breath 指的就是我快要忙不过来了，忙不过来的意思，很忙的意思。 How is everything going? I got tons of work to do. I could hardly catch my breath. 好， How is everything going? 我们说，哎，每一件事情过得如何，意思说，哎，你最近如何的意思，就可以说How's everything going? 好，每件事情过得如何？ I got tons of work to do. Tons 一顿，好，我有上顿，好多好多的工作要做。I got tons of work to do. 这是夸张的讲法。I could hardly catch my breath. 好，这也是夸张的用法，快忙不过来了。好， 132. What are we going to do later? What are we going to do later? 好， later 是等会，那我们等会要做什么？ What are we going to do?这个是一个未来，表示未来用 be going to do。 好， What are you going to do? 你等等要做什么？ What are you going to do later? 那我们待会要做什么？ What are we going to do later? 好， It's really boring just staying here. 好， What are we going to do later? I don't know. Do you have any ideas? 这边是应该问号。好， It's really boring. Boring 的话是无聊的，无趣的，没事做的，无聊无趣。Just staying here,、oh, 就待在这里，好，很无聊。所以呢，我们等等要做什么 ？What are we going to do later? I don't know, 我不知道。好 ，Do you have any ideas? 好，这个 ideas 前面看过 ，good idea, 好主意。好，你有没有任何主意、任何想法 ？Do you have any ideas? 这个也可以把它记起来。好，再来这个 ，May I have your name, please? May I have your name, please? 好，这是一个很客气的用法。很客气的时候你可以用 may I, could I 这样子。好，我能够有你的名字吗？好， please 加上请是更客气。这个的话就是像这种服务业的，好，去餐厅的时候他问你说，哎，请问你叫什么名字，或者你在饭店，你订了饭店的房间，然后你去的时候他问说，请问你叫什么名字，这样子的意思。好， I have reserved a table for two. Yes, may I have your name please?好， I have reserved. Reserve 就是预约的意思。这边也可以用 book， 你知道那个书 B-O-O-K， 然后加 ED booked。I've reserved a table for two. 好，我预约了两个人的桌子。那三个人就是 a table for three， 四个人 a table for four， 以此类推。好，所以这句可以记起来，你去预约好餐厅、预约好房间的时候都可以这样子说。好， I have reserved a room for two. 这样，我预定了两人房。好，那 Yes, may I have your name, please? 哎，好的，请问您叫什么名字？这样子。好，134。On the contrary, on the contrary 的意思就是相反的。On the contrary, 好，人家问你什么事情，人家本来期待像这边期待你去派对玩会很开心，但是根本不是，你就可以讲 On the contrary。好 ，Did you have a good time at the party? No, on the contrary.It was boring. 好，你已经去参加过派对了，所以这边用过去式问你说 Did you have a good time? 你有一个很开心的时光吗？好，在那个 party 上，在 party 记得用 at the party. 好， Did you have a good time at the party? No, on the contrary. 好， It was boring. 那个 it 是派对，派对很无聊。好， 135. I have to attend a meeting. 好啊，这个也可以记一下，以后你就是办公要开会的话。好，Attend 的话就是参加的意思，我必须 have to 是必须，我必须参加一个会议。I have to attend a meeting, I have to go to a meeting 也可以啊，或者你说 I have a meeting, 我有一个会议。好，这边 I have to attend a meeting, 我要去开会。Would you like to go for a drink after work? No, thanks, I have to attend a meeting tomorrow morning. 好，问人家下班之后是 after work, 要不要去喝一杯？ Would you like to go for a drink? 好， after work.Would you like 就是 do you want 的意思，你要不要？你要不要喝一杯？什么时候下班之后 ？No, thanks, 不用了，谢谢。好，你要拒绝人家的时候，你可以说 No, thanks。好，很长的 Yes， 就是问你说 Would you like something？ Oh, yes, please. No, thanks. 这样子。好，就是 No thanks. I have to 必须 attend a meeting tomorrow morning. 明天一早要开会，所以就不行。好，136 step aside. 好 ，step aside. Step aside 就是让开，站旁边的意思啊，让开这样子。好，他其实也没有那么客气啦。你说我要客气怎么讲？你就讲 excuse me 就好了。好 ，excuse me。好，或者是 can I, may I, 就是你要过这样，他就让你过了。Step aside, 好 ，please step aside, you are blocking my way, sorry. 好，请站旁边一点，请站到旁边去。Please step aside, you are blocking my way. Block 就挡住我，你挡住我的路了啦。啊 ，sorry, 抱歉，这样子 step aside. 好，137 ，I'm outspoken, I'm outspoken.Outspoken 的话就是讲话比较直率直这样子，所以你要辩解说哦 ，I'm outspoken， 我讲话就直了一点。好，这个假如是要当借口的话不太好，就是你干脆就不要讲就好啦，讲话直一点。好，所以这边 A 有一点责怪 ，You shouldn't have said that. Sorry, I was outspoken. 好 ，You shouldn't have said that. 这个我们常常用来讲说啊，不应该怎么样，有点后悔的，就是啊，惋惜 ，shouldn't have.Couldn't have, wouldn't have 这种的啊，你不应该，你已经说了，但你不应该那么说的。You shouldn't have said that. Sorry, I was outspoken. 哦，不好意思啊，我讲话就直接了当一点这样子。好，138 It suddenly strikes me. It suddenly strikes me. Suddenly 就是突然的 ，strike 就是哎打击敲，突然敲到我啊，我突然想到 ，It suddenly strikes me.Wait, it suddenly strikes me that we can go to Kending this weekend. Yeah, good idea. 好，台湾人今天7月7号是没有机会的。好，现在三级也没有，也不是没有机会，你要去也没有人可以阻挠你。但是呢，现在还是三级。好，所以呢，可能下个礼拜说不定就可以了。好 ，Wait, 哎，等等等等。好，突然想到讲，哎，等一下，听我讲话这样的意思。It suddenly strikes me. 我突然想到。好，这边后面一个名词子句想到什么呢 ？That we can go to Kending， 我们这个周末 this weekend 可以去垦丁。Yeah， good idea， 有没有？刚刚讲到 idea， good idea， 好主意。好， 139 What's the rush？ What's the rush？ Rush 就是很赶的意思。好，假如人家问你说 What's the rush？ 你在赶什么？你要去哪里？好，这样子。Larry， what is the rush？ The train is going to leave in 10 minutes。叫住这个 Larry， 你在赶什么啊 ？What is the rush？ The train is going to leave， 火车即将要离开，怎么样？十分钟过后，会不会火车这人家也住的离火车站太近了吧？十分钟要离开，他十分钟就能到吗？赶计程车可能都没有办法到。好 ，The train is going to leave in 10 minutes， 就是火车十分钟之后要开走了，所以很赶这样子。好，最后一个 ，I'm heading to bed， I'm heading to bed， 好 ，bed 就是床。Head 是朝什么方向去的意思，我要朝着床的方向去，就是我要去睡觉了。好，假如你有看昨天的惯用语的话，昨天有教一个 hit the sack 跟 hit the hay， 好，都是、啊、睡觉的意思。好 ，I'm heading to bed. Okay, good night. 好，这个讲过了，就是我要上床睡觉。好，晚安。好，你可以加个 sweet dreams， 甜美的梦这样子。好，把大家写一下好了。早上之前有讲过 ，sweet dreams， 祝美梦。好，但是这个美梦不是想要有就可以有的，很难。杰西好久没有做梦了，可能做也不记得，不是没有做。好，我们再把所有的都看过两次。131 I could hardly catch my breath. I could hardly catch my breath. 我快忙不过来了。132 What are we going to do later? What are we going to do later? 我们待会要干嘛？133 May I have your name, please? May I have your name, please? 哦，请问你叫什么名字？这很客气的。134 On the contrary, on the contrary, 好，相反的，怎么怎么样？135 I have to attend a meeting. I have to attend a meeting. 哦，我要去开会。136 Step aside, step aside.137 I'm outspoken. I'm outspoken. 我讲话直了一点。138 It suddenly strikes me. It suddenly strikes me. 哎，我突然想到什么什么。139 What's the rush? What's the rush? 哎，你赶着要去哪？ 140 I'm heading to bed 我要去睡了。好，非常感谢大家宝贵的时间跟杰西一起看到最后，希望今天大家都有点收获，喜欢的话麻烦按个赞。那杰西有脸书 blog 跟 YouTube 频道，都欢迎订阅追踪分享，下次见咯，拜拜。